Many times, applications require the recording of some or all traffic on a 1553 bus for playback or debugging. UEI provides you with a commercial off-the-shelf product for this functionality in our 1553 I/O board. This allows you to focus on your application rather than engineering a 1553 system yourself. Our board comes with two complete independent 1553 systems, each one supporting a bus controller, bus monitor, RTSAs, and bus A and bus B. You can configure the bus monitor to record traffic to a specific set of RTSAs or all RTSAs. You have the option of recording the data in binary or ASCII. You can customize the format of the output to suit your application. For instance, recording in CSV format to import into Excel. Lastly, you have the option to transmit the data. Here's a sample of the output. Please remember, you can quickly customize this output to suit your application requirements, such as removing some of this data or adding commas. So, there you have it, a complete and customizable 1553 bus monitor recorder that's flexible and ready to go.